Donations have poured in at the speed of light to preserve Neil Armstrong's lunar spacesuit. The Smithsonian's National Air and Space Museum kicked off a Kickstarter campaign to preserve the suit that Armstrong wore when he became the first person to walk on the moon.
The goal? To raise $500,000 in 30 days. The campaign took off like a rocket, raising more than $532,000 in less than a week.